Barbra Streisand turned down the chance to introduce A Star Is Born as a nominee for Best Picture at the Academy Awards last week, choosing instead to introduce Black Klansman. The legendary singer has praised Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper, but opted to introduce the Spike Lee film. Jason Merritt Getty Images for Netflix's Source told Page Six, spiken Barbara und Gret Pals, but Barbara loved that movie. S.H.E. also was von auf Gaga in Bradleys Film, saying, it's a good movie, it's gonna be a hit. After seeing Black Klansman last May, Barbara was moved to tweet. I just saw an amazing film, it is so brilliant and so timely, S.H.E. wrote. Rob Latour, Rex, Shutterstock. Barbara starred in the 1976 version of A Star Is Born, in S.H.E. won the Oscar for Best Original Song for Evergreen, the same award Gaga won for Shallow. Not only did Gaga win the award, S.H.E. also performed at the Oscars with Bradley. The steamy performance prompted social media users to declare that the two are secretly in love, despite the fact that Bradley has been dating model Irina Shayk for years, in addition to sharing a child together. Rob Latour, Rex, Shutterstock. Gaga put the kibosh on the romance rumors. First of all, social media, quite frankly, is the toilet of the internet in what it's done to pop culture is abysmal, S.H.E. told Jimmy Kimmel on Wednesday. People S.A.V. love and guess what, that's what we wanted for you to see. This is a love song. This movie A Star Is Born, it's a love story.